Hey guys, thanks for checking out my latest video. In this one, I'm going to take a random car, no modifications, no tune, and hot lap the Nürburgring. This should be interesting because without tuning, the cars will keep realistic handling and they'll each keep their own little quirks. It'll also push me to try out some new cars instead of sticking to the same ones over and over again. With that being said, let's see which car I get. I was hoping to get a car that was a bit out of my comfort zone for this one. Instead, I've ended up with an all-wheel drive estate car in silver, which is about as close to my comfort zone as we can get. But nevertheless, I'm going to stick to what I said and go for a random car. So here's the lap.